Why does a student come to college anyway? And that's to get an education. I'm pleased that we offer many of the traditional majors. And I have to come back to those majors being offered in an environment that nurtures the student, not only academically, but spiritually. And we care because our care is rooted in the vision that we're going to honor Jesus Christ in everything we do. And part of that honoring of the Lord is in how we treat our students.